Yeah, man, so many amazing places in the city at this point. You know, whether it's the Wharf or, you know, 8th Street or U Street, you know, Anacostia. It's just so many, the Yards. There's so many, you know, amazing parts of the city. And I actually call myself a son of the city in the way, what I mean by that is I frequent all parts of the city, even up the Palisades. So, like, and I think more Washingtonians got to understand that there's no part of the city that's not for you or that's off limits to you. This is our city. Obviously, the mall, right? I love to take my children down to the mall and look at the monuments and go to the museum. So, again, I feel like D.C. the greatest city in America.